I want to do a side mission. Yeah, you.
Could you do me a favor?
Sure.
What do you say we start civilizing this? War-torn city again. Let's start with the most precious commodity of all. Coffee. I'm feeling right ragged, and when a commander makes mistakes, people die. And I'm sure my troops could use a pick-me-up as well. Head to the Rise and Grind coffee shop to get started.
Cool. Okay, I can do that. Fucking died. Oh, we're here. Okay. I'm pulling.
Yeah, Rise and Grind's deserted, but there should be a barista bot you can call up. They're really annoying, but the coffee's worth it.
Cool. How do I? All right, here. Oh, hello.
Hey, Boyle. Need a cup of Arcturian Super Black.
Ooh, can't do it. Power cord just blew out, and I can't do the coffee thing without the power cord.
Oh, of course! But it's okay. It's okay. Right, there's a Malawan heavy nearby. He calls himself Core Daddy like a real arsehole. Bloke's got a power cord built right into his suit. That'll get us up and running.
Power cord.
Fair. Where am I fucking?
It's always the damn power cord.
Oh my god, he took my cyclone? What?
You know, it's funny. I used to say things like, I'll kill anyone who talks to me before I've had my coffee. But now I literally might. I don't know, that's just funny to me.
Interesting. Oh, there's a major side mission here too. We're gonna do this.
There's this Quinn bloke, scientist, owes us some fancy nerd tech, but we haven't heard from him in a while.
Okay.
Go make sure he's not dead, alright? And either way, try to get me the Digistruct plans for this nog hacking thing he's been working on. It would really help us out if we could turn those little bastards to our side.
I need the coffee one. I'm just wrong button. Rising Brian. Okay.
Solid kill, Vault Hunter. That goes a real wank muffin.
Oh,
now grab
shit.
The power cord.
Okay. What is going on here? Why is it shaking? So I like this little SMG, it just doesn't do a whole lot of damage.
You'll need that power cord to get Rise and Grind running again.
Yeah, I fucking get it. Can I not loot shit? Is it just not a thing anymore?
There you go. Now head back to the shop and get me some damn coffee already! Look, I'm sorry, but I'm the only thing standing between these civilians and a Malawan armada. This coffee is gonna save lives.
What is...
Starting with mine.
Going on with the fucking screen. There we go.
Can we get that coffee now, Barista Bot?
Oh man, no can do. We're We're like an eco-friendly shop, you know? So you'll have to supply your own to-go cup.
Well, bollocks. Wait, wait, I know. There's a Malawan commander who's always got a travel mug on him. See if you can track him down.
What is this mission?
Honestly, that caffeinated sewer juice Malawan calls coffee is practically a war crime on its own. I just want that commander's mug.
Okay. I guess I can do that.
Take out some of the rank and file to draw out the commander. That mug is mine.
Watch your gas, Liverboard!
So I think the critical one that he has is on their back. That's why I wasn't hitting it at all. I got good crit damage if you can hit head.
Now pick up the mug!
Bitch, I'm a blue fucker. Oops. Where's the mug? Where? Oh, it's over here. That's not it. It's also not it. Oh, it's back here.
Wait, what does it say? World's greatest commander. That is so totally mine! I'm the coffee commander now!
No! You killed my coffee runner!
Alright, let's, God, I can't even hardly use any of these guns. Yeah, no. Better damage, better handling, highly effective, splash damage. Oh, that's a fucking rocket launcher. I should just keep what I have.
But you stole my mug, and I will have it back. I am the one and only coffee commander.
Oh. Oh man, we're so bloody close. I can almost taste that Arcturian super black already. Hurry back to the shop, come on!
Malawan's looking for a bloody nose.
Yeah.
Damn it! Can't you leave me just one good thing, Malawan? Just one cup of goddamn coffee!
Oh, fuck, yo. Can I please get my shield back? Great. Thank God.
Barista bot, just shut up and get us the coffee.
Sure, sure. Don't bust an aneurysm or whatever. Just show me that to-go cup and I'll fill it up for you. Cool, locally sourced, righteous. Now hold on.
No, no, take your time. I don't have anywhere else to be.
Take this over to her.
Bring that coffee here.
I don't go do those missions.
I hear
ya.
I
got off
what
fucking
I would
paper
do for
or whatever.
A pint right now.
Hey, we've all got our vices.
What the fuck was that?
You are my favorite person. This was so necessary. Hey, Atlas boys! Rise and Grind's back in business and the coffee's on me!
Oh, hell yeah! For real? Thanks, Lorelai! Give up the
mark,
Vulture! I'll never stop pursuing it!
Oh.
Ah, bollocks! Malawan's here. Come on then, let's show him what a little caffeine does for our morale.
Oh, he's down here.
Guess I gotta take matters into my own hands.
Hold it down here, bud. Come on. Come on.
Well done, Bolt Hunter. Now come on over for a well-earned reward. We really can't thank you enough, Bolt Hunter. I know this seems like a small thing, but even this little taste of the world we lost, it keeps us going, you know?
I get you. Gotcha. Understandable. Alright, so let's look at my inventory here. That thing's pretty badass. Can't use it, gotta be level 12. That's also a fucking pistol. Only has 15 rounds. So... these are all the pistols. These are the SMGs. Neither one of those SMGs are gonna be better. The ARs, though. Actually, that would be better. It's got a lot less fire rate, but reload time damages quite a bit more. 32% weapon damage. 73/183. It's only got 8 mag sizes, so I'm gonna mark that. Mark that one as a favorite for right now. The rest of that I think can get sold. Let's look at this. Neither one of those are any better. Look at this, nothing. I do have. I like that.
Job locking bullet sponge!
Oh, that's kind of cool. Shop. Rifle, pistol. All on level 12 that I can't use. 1918. Ooh. That's pretty cool. Q compared to the one I'm using now. This actually has better damage, so. So. Go away. So I'm gonna go do both. I'm gonna talk to her, do that mission, then I'm gonna go do that other mission.
You got time for a job?
Yeah, bro.
Now we've got coffee, priority number 2 is food. Malawan recently took over the Dynasty Diner, which was pumping out food for our people before it got taken. Go find the owner, Bo, and help him take his diner back.
So where am I headed? Well, I'm here. Locate Bo. Damn it, I keep pressing the wrong button. Dynasty Diner. Oh, the impending storm.
There's this Malawan guy, Captain Rowe, who's been giving me no end of trouble. I haven't been able to pin him down, but I hear he's got a serious weakness for burgers.
Hey you! I need help, damn it!
Here to help, boyo. Lorelei sent me.
Bo, it's me! And I've got hungry people back at the base, you get me?
Oh, I get you, Lorelei. I so get you. Okay, so those fascist Malawan bastards are using my diner to supply their troops. Stop them! Go on, do it! Kill them all! When Malawan showed up, I barricaded myself in my apartment. And I'm not coming out until this war is over, you hear me? But you can help me get the diner
I can run it remotely from here.
Oh, what do I got? Wanna run some? No. Not right now. What am I doing? Back behind? Oh, that's why it's so laggy. Aha. So much smoother. Sniper, this fucking sucks.
Take that, you ganky knob.
Okay. What is up with the fucking shakes? Oh, hello.
It's still not clear. Finish off those Malawan bastards.
Telling me?
Come on, let's go. It's time to get the diner up and running.
Oh, enter employee area. Let's go enter employee area then.
Boomer.
Did you just say find a target, you boomer? Reload. come back to you. I'm gonna... no. But this will get changed out. I got a dope-ass shotgun right there, too. God, I wish this was unlocked, because I would definitely like to have a shotgun for shit like this. Shit, it shoots two shots per smart bullets, eh? The smart bullets and tracker grenades? Oh. Oh, that's pretty solid. I like that. This thing's pretty sick. Alright, cool. Shoot slow.
Put the meat on the digit scanner so we can do this thing.
But it's hella nice. And then this first.
Yes! A new burger is born! Okay, now we
need. Oh no. Skill points here.
A delivery bot so we can get these burgers to the people who need them. Hit that button.
Something's going to happen.
Burger bot, what up, my
hey,
dude?
Here we go.
High five.
Negative. Priority one directive. Deliver burgers to Malawan Captain Archer Rowe.
What? Now chase after it. Lorelei, my burger bot is trying to deliver a meal to that Captain Rowe guy you were talking about.
What? You're joking. Vault Hunter, follow the bot. This is our chance to get that Malawan bastard.
Oh, yeah. Shit, that's not my line. Oh, he is waiting, waving me on. Nice, fair enough.
Encountering hostile area. Recalibrating routes.
Burger bots aren't designed for combat, so he's glitching out. Take out those Malawan to get him moving again.
Come on! That was all me.
Always find some like hidden shit. Always. Oh, hello. Where you could use the badass ranks like before you completed the campaign, but I guess not. Oh, where'd he go? Right here. Really? Oh, here's.
Burger delivery for Captain Archer Rowe.
Hey, burger time! I'll be right down, new guy!
Now! Get that wanker!
I'm on the
more stuff, is there?
Nice job taking out that high-value target, Vault Hunter.
Lorelei, it's gonna take some time to override Malawan's control over my burger bots, and this one might as well be scrapped, so... Bye, burger bot! In the meantime, Vault Hunter, could you deliver that burger to Lorelei for me? Lorelei! I'm sending the first of many burgers your way! Just need some time to reprogram my burger bots, then I'll be back on my burger-slinging feet!
Much appreciated, Bo. Keep them coming. We got a lot of hungry people back here.
Lots of hungry people. So I gotta return to the diner, but I think my... pretty sure my, ride's this way, so... Right?